502 this morning, a 29-year-old is recovering this morning after being stabbed multiple times. This all took place at the Mingo Manor Apartments in East Tulsa. When officers arrived, they found the victim on the ground, but still conscious. He was taken to St. Francis and is expected to be just fine. The 24-year-old man was taken from the scene and questioned.